Pengubaran Dewan Undangan Negeri yang
The Penang State Legislative Assembly was officially dissolved today to make way for the 14th general election. The announcement of the dissolution was made by State Speaker Datuk Loh Chew Kiang. He was accompanied by his deputy Mak Tah Shah Pei and State Secretary Datuk Seri Farizan Darus. The notice on the dissolution has been submitted to the Election Commission office today. Yesterday, Chief Minister Lim Guan Eng obtained the consent of Yang di-Pertuan Negeri Tun Abdul Rahman Abbas to dissolve the State Legislative Assembly.
Keanggotaan sebagai ahli Dewan Undangan Negeri dengan sendirinya berhenti. Berhenti mulai hari ini juga, 10 April 2018. Maka serentak dengan pengeluaran ini, alawan-alawan dan keistimewaan bagi ahli Dewan Undangan Negeri sebagaimana yang diperuntukkan di bawah Amendment Anggota Pentadbiran dan Ahli Dewan Undangan Negeri, Kurungan Saraan 1980.